Okay, setting up the pronation supination system for the right hand side. So we have the right facing upwards, come underneath, we have left and right. So we're going to slot the forearm shell into the part which says R for right. Okay, so what happens is there's our attachment site for strap, slots in, tightens up, you then spin it around, you've then got your system where your arm comes in, strap comes over, through the buckle, and now you've got the ability to pronate and supinate.